Hey guys, what's up? And today I'm going to be unboxing something I do know, but I'm just gonna pretend I don't know. Get it? Okay, so got my scissor. And unboxing. Now from this side. Okay, that was better. Oh yeah, I do know what it is actually. Yeah, I'm not sure actually what we're doing. Okay, so. Okay, first of all, it's the Diary of a Wimpy Kid old school book. I really like this book. It's one of my favorites. So that's why we have this too. And great, it's folded. Look, I get the bad luck, trust me. Okay, now, this is all for my projects and stuff. It's really heavy, so I'm just gonna show you guys. Okay, it's actually like a lot of poster paper, you know, for like projects and all that school stuff. So yeah, so 100 pieces of project paper. I think I'm just gonna keep it in this box for now, and maybe later on that's when I'm gonna start using this, because I don't have any projects now. Thanks for watching that quick unboxing.